with her. How was the entire experience?
Actually, you know, he cast her without me even knowing about it. I think he met her through Mukesh Chhabra. Yeah, so I think without telling me, my sister was wanting to be an actor and she was trying to figure out what to do, and she had gone and met Mukesh Chhabra. And I think she met him and auditioned for the role even before I knew about it. And in fact, Vikas called me up one day and said that, guess who's playing Alia's sister in the film? And it's a really important role, you know. This film, it's me and Alia, yes, but there are a lot of really interesting characters which play very important roles in this film. And that's one of those roles. And he told me that my sister is going to be playing Alia's sister in the film. And I was actually shocked for a bit, because you know how it is about younger sisters. You always feel like they've not grown up. So you feel like, abhi to time hai, abhi to bachi hai. But very amazingly, I think her and Alia actually kind of look like siblings somehow. I don't think you and me look like siblings at all, but somehow my sister and
you. I hope not.
Maybe if you grow up here.
And actually, the amazing thing was that she came and auditioned without telling anyone who she is, where she from. She came like any normal person audition. She got selected, and after that we got to know who she is. And that's when I called Shailen and told her that it's your sister who will be playing that.
And the weird thing is that, you know, Vikas didn't seem excited at all about having me in this film. But he would be extremely excited when Sana got cast. He looked at me and said, "Tujhe pata hi nahi ho kitni achhi actress hai. I am to dying to start shooting with her." And I'd say, "What about me? Haan, haan, wo toh theek hai. You know, your dad has also said yes to the film. I'm dying to start shooting with him." So apart from me, Vikas was excited to start shooting with everybody else.
Heather release nahi hoti tab tak.
Queen ho gayi thi.
Alia?
Yeah.
Alia Gulab, be back.
Whoa, okay.
गुलाबों की बैचलर पार्टी में तो आपने बहुत गंद फैलाई है अब तक, अभी जो बैचलर पार्टी हमने देखी. अब अपनी रियल लाइफ में अगर बैचलर पार्टी होगी तो वो किस तरह की होगी, और डू यू वांट शाहिद विल बी अ पार्ट ऑफ योर बैचलर पार्टी?
ये विदाउट म्यूजिक है, आप सोचो विद म्यूजिक क्या होगा.
दिस इज माय बैचलर पार्टी.
आई डोंट थिंक शी नीड्स एनीवन एट द पार्टी.
Alia, whatever you're on, can I have it too?
Alia, where were you last night? I had a bachelor party. I had a lot of fun with myself.
Yeah, that's the vibe.
Don't you want Shahid will be a Shahid will be a part of your bachelor party? Don't you want Shahid?
Will have Shahid be part?
I am very happy to be a part of any.
Na 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 na, haath ji ap mal mal. तेरे छज्जे के नीचे
या सो दैट्स द वे.
आई एम नॉट गोइंग फॉर दिस पार्टी.
यू विल बी देयर इन द सेंटर बिफोर एनीबॉडी रीचेस आल्सो.
कैन वी शो देम व्हाट स्टेप विकास लव्स टू डू. कम.
ओके.
वेदर इट्स अ like a really trippy track, or whether it's a 60s song, or whether it's a Hindi song, or whether it's a Malayali song, the one step that Vikas Behel will repeat,
I only don't want them to feel
it's 5, 6, 7, 8. All night. It's only one leg.
You have to do it.
Don't
please.
You want Vikas to do this step once?
Yes.
Come on. Yes. I'm the director.
Vikas Shandar Swim.
Nobody is taking you so seriously. Come on. One, two, three, four.
Yaar, mere next step.
Come on, you can't stop. One more round. 5, 6, 7, 8. Tere chhajje ke niche hi khade hai. Phas gaye jaise dal dal. All night, Vikas Behel, ladies and gentlemen.
I didn't know you sing so well. Actually, I know.
I was singing.
Oh, he was singing.
वो मन में गा रहा था, आवाज मेरे मुंह से निकल रही थी.
Okay.
Vikas, also, how's the preparations going on for Shahid's bachelor party?
Oh, we can't really talk about it. This is not. It's not. Alia wala. We've decided to have an annual bachelor party for Shahid.
No, no, one second. I have said this time and again, my friends. No wedding questions. Okay? Main yahan pe khadi hu. Koi question nahi hoga.
Haan ji. Kiski shaadi?
हाँ तो इवन मोर मेरी शादी के बारे में वैसे भी पूछोगे आई वोंट गिव यू
एन आंसर. क्या होता अगर आप इनकी शादी के बारे में पूछे तो मैं खड़ा हो जाता. ये हमारी ऐसी हमारी फीलिंग्स हैं.
बट इट्स गोइंग टू बी अ वाइल्ड नाइट. हम गन फहराएंगे शायद की बैचलर पार्टी में, उसको भुला देंगे उस रात के लिए कि वो शादीशुदा है. आलिया को नहीं बुलाएंगे.
ओके व्हाट एल्स नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन. Nobody wants to ask any questions. Sab shaadi ke upar question hai kya? Haan?
Yes. Chai peena ko gifts kya diya aapne?
Are picture ka gaana launch ho raha hai yaar, chup ho jao. Kya pata karna hai aapko? Kya puchna hai? Puchho. Puchho one question. Come on, puchho. पूछो. अभी कोई नहीं पूछ रहा है. किस चीज का गिफ्ट? बर्थडे गिफ्ट विकास ने उनको दिया. उन्होंने उनको शानदार दिखाने के लिए बुलाया.
एक्चुअली याद है गिफ्ट वाज द शानदार.
वो आके उन्होंने शानदार दिखी जो विकास ने मुझे अभी तक नहीं दिखाई. उन्होंने सिर्फ मीरा को दिखाई.
ओके सिंस वी आर टॉकिंग अबाउट शानदार एनी मोर क्वेश्चंस अबाउट गुलाबो एनी मोर क्वेश्चंस?
विकास सर मेरा आपसे सवाल है कि जो फैंटम हमेशा रियलिस्टिक सिनेमा बनाता है तो ये फिल्म क्या कुछ रियल
क्या रियलिस्टिक था क्वीन के बारे में?
पर ये कहना वो एक अनुराग कश्यप का रियल है और एक मेरा रियल. मेरा रियल यही है सब लोग नाचते हैं गाते हैं खेलते हैं पार्टी करते हैं गन फैलाते हैं. ये रियल सिनेमा ही है. इस तरह रियल
इट्स ऑल इंस्पायर्ड फ्रॉम विकास बहल्स पर्सनल एक्सपीरियंसेस. व्हाट अबाउट योर पर्सनल एक्सपीरियंसेस हैं बताओ पहले. आप तो बताओ हैं आप क्या करते थे अपनी जवानी में गुलाबो बता दो जरा गंध फैला दो. अरे हमारे पास एक और गाना भी है जो आपके लिए एकदम करेक्ट है. उसका नाम है रायता फैल गया.
ओके मेंबर्स ऑफ द मीडिया प्रिंट मीडिया वी हैव अ लास्ट राउंड ऑफ फोटोग्राफ्स ऑफ यू.
हाय आई एम फ्रॉम द बस डायरी. आई हैव अ क्वेश्चन फॉर आलिया भट्ट हियर दिस साइड. हाय या So the way we see you in press conferences, are you really like this or?
I swear I'm a pretending. They should answer this actually for you.
She wakes up like this.
It's unbelievable,
she doesn't
no?
sleep, so she's always like this.
So how do you guys? Like,
no, no, Ali, you're right. She is not like this. She has to be given a lot of these. वो क्या देते हैं वो horse को सुलाने के लिए क्या होता है वो? Tranquilizer. इसको एक दो tranquilizer देते हैं तो ये chair पे बैठी रहती है नहीं तो ये फुदकती रहती है इधर.
So you feel like she's a female version of Ranveer Singh and that Alia.
Maybe
wow.
She's not.
She's not that.
I don't think she's a female version of Ranveer Singh. We would definitely not be sharing this chemistry.
Okay.
I can promise you that. Our mustaches would have only been stuck together. She's an original girl. Her name is Alia Bhatt. She's very original.
No, I'll be honest, I'm just too excited, yeah. When it's my film now, it's like my baby. I just get so excited. There are days when I'm like very low on energy also. I'm a normal human being.
But there are days that you have where your battery is up and battery is down.
Correct.
But when battery is, jab battery charge rehti hai, toh Alia aisi rehti hai. This is
so all. You don't plan on doing a tragic film or sad film or something?
I've done now one tragic film. And one is coming.
One is coming.
Yeah. Okay. Okay, members of the media, thank you for your questions. Members of the print media, last round of pictures. Shanda releases on 22nd October. Definitely looking forward to that.